puppy and dog vaccinations. Did you know newborn puppies receive disease-fighting antibodies in their mother's milk? But these antibodies normally last for only the first few weeks. So vaccinations are an essential part of a dog's healthcare regime for life. Let's start with puppies and their vaccination needs. Vaccinations work by introducing agents into their body to stimulate their own immune system so they can produce their own antibodies. Don't worry, it doesn't hurt too much. Puppies usually have a course of 3 vaccinations, normally given 4 weeks apart. These are their first vaccination at 6 to 8 weeks, their first booster vaccination at 10 to 12 weeks, their final puppy vaccination at 14 to 16 weeks. So as soon as you first get your puppy home, check with your vet about the series of puppy vaccinations. When your puppy is 1 year old, they will need to be given the adult dog vaccination program. From 1 year since their last puppy vaccination, your dog will need booster vaccines. These are very important and are critical for protecting your dog against serious and sometimes fatal diseases. In all cases, you must take advice from your vet and ensure all vaccines are up to date, so you can be sure your best friend lives a happy and healthy life. Subscribe to our channel and watch our videos on dog health, or visit purina.com.au for more information.